Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event, the final of the Guru Knockout Quiz. In the blue corner, all the way from Essex, England, it's Will Reynolds! Now in the red corner, again from Essex, England, it's Dean Macey! Let's get ready to rumble!
Welcome, gentlemen, to the final of the knockout quiz. It's flown round. Two fantastic contestants. I think this is going to be a really good battle. Looking forward to it.
Both from Essex.
Both from Essex.
Yes, Danny's best to make us all look stupid, but actually, it's gone through the entire nation and Wales, and it's only us standing.
I will give you that. That is Essex. You're doing them proud. I think this is going to be wicked. I really enjoyed that intro. Hope everyone watching enjoyed it too. You ready to rock and roll?
Yeah.
Right, number one. What was the final fish Matt and Mick caught to complete the Great Rod Race? I thought this would be an instant.
It was 15 years ago or something, wasn't it?
Long time ago.
No, not that long. 10 years ago.
10 years, I think, yeah.
Not 100% sure.
Give you both a clue. Give you both a clue. You catch it in a river.
I've watched all their programs from record breaking fish to,
I used to love them.
Great Rod Runs. I think there was a second one as well. Anyway, I'm going to say the Barbel because I remember distinctively them being at Bewdley fishing the old time bomb method, and I think that might have been it because I absolutely smashed it.
That is incorrect. I know exactly what you're
that
talking
wasn't
about.
The episode then.
What episode? Right, okay. Well, just have a guess,
I'm
mate.
Go something a little bit different and say grayling.
Oh, Will, that is correct.
I was going to say chub, but I thought now it'd be too obvious.
Oh. Number two, this, you're going to need a pen and paper for this one, boys. This is a multiple choice question. You have A, B, or C to choose from. Who is the most followed person on Instagram? A, Cristiano Ronaldo. B, Dwayne Johnson. Or C, Ariana Grande. So I'm going to give you 5 seconds. And I'll count you down and we'll need your answer. Right, A, B, or C. 3, 2, 1. The answer to that question is A, Cristiano Ronaldo. He has got 216 million followers. So well done, Will.
I wouldn't have fancied Ariana Grande. I don't even know who that is.
Singer.
Oh.
Singer.
She ain't got, I'll tell you who she is. She ain't got as many followers on Instagram as Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, dear.
Don't worry.
Hello? Yeah, I'm taxi for Macey. Yeah, I'll be there in a second. Oh, God.
I can't believe that first question, Will. That were a great guess.
I quite impressed with that guess.
Really. Got a feeling that set the tone for the quiz.
But hey, we've got a long way to go.
Yeah, of course. I ain't giving that, mate.
No. Number three. In which month does the German festival of Oktoberfest... Dean?
I'm not going to be an idiot if I don't say October, but I'm going to say November.
That's incorrect, Dean. Will?
September.
Will, that is correct.
One of my mates went there.
I knew it was either side of October.
Oh,
I've got to go. I just got to go for it now, haven't I? 0-1-3. Is that right, or is it 2?
It's 3. You're on minus 2, and Will's on 3.
I'm on minus 2. Oh, God, yeah, it's a 2. Oh, no. Oh.
You've got some clawing back to do, Dean, I'm not going to lie. Got a long way, though, long way. This is another closest wins. So this, I need your pen and paper. I need your total guess on this. And then the closest to it will win the point. There'll not be a point taken away for anyone that gets it wrong. Number 4. How many lochs are there in total in Scotland? So I need you to give me a total amount of lochs in Scotland.
What, like padlocks, door locks?
Lakes, locks. Right, okay. So I'll give you 5 seconds.
It's quite...
Hold on, I've been distracted. I've got a big B in the office.
I'll give you another couple of seconds.
I'm going to have to get that out. Hold on.
Feel like this is a first. big point for you, Dean. You need to claw a point back. Mind you, if anyone can do it, you can. I'm going to say that.
Get out of it, Frankie.
I'm going to throw it out there.
All right. Okay.
Going big, I ain't got a clue.
Like my suit, boys.
You do look sexy, yeah.
Feel like I'm on a job interview.
You look like one of those guys from The Office.
So, I'm going to count you down. How many lochs are there in Scotland? 3, 2, 1.
I think I missed a 0, or you put one too many on.
The answer to that question is 31,460.
Christ, I thought that was going to be well out.
So, Will, you win that point, mate. Well done. Good one. Good guess. I mean, that were actually Matt's question, that. I can't believe there's that many locks in Scotland.
No, it's insane.
I can only name 100. So I went for 100.
Number 5. Planet Earth is located in which galaxy?
I think I know this one, but I'm not. I'm going to go with it. Will? The Milky Way?
Will, that is correct. Great knowledge. Fair play. Number 6. Which actor played the most recent Superman?
What's his name?
I don't know, I can see him in...
What's his name?
I actually don't know his name. If he's the one I'm thinking of, I know his face.
I'll give you a clue. He starred in The Witcher in the Netflix series.
Yeah, that's him. Mm. He was in The Cold Light of Day.
Will, Henry Cavill. Is it Cavill or Henry?
It's Henry Cavill. Well done, Will. Yeah, well done, Will. Great knowledge.
Yeah.
That witch is wicked.
I really, really like that.
Mm. What about the humpback? Didn't she turn into a right fitty?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, belter.
I like to wish she was the humpback, to be fair.
Right, and I need your
goals, Essex thing.
Pen and paper, lads. Need your pen and paper. We are at number 7. This is a closest wins.
Hold on, we're on number 7, and I'm like 9 down. What's the score?
6.
Don't even tell me.
Not going to tell you. Number 7, closest wins. How many people voted for Britain to leave the EU? Need the total amount. I'm going to give you 5 seconds.
I've got to do me maths now, haven't I?
Right. In 3, 2, 1, show me your answer, boys.
Hold on. Oh.
What does that say, Dean? I can't make it out.
It's supposed to be million, but it's billion. It says billion.
What would yours say, Will?
30 million.
40 million. The answer to that question is 17,410,742. So I don't get that question, Dean. Did you put million or billion?
I wrote billion, but I meant million.
I'll give you that. I'll give you that, Dean. Because there's not 40 billion people on the planet anyway. Good quiz.
You've grown as the quiz master again now.
I'm fair. I'm trying to keep it level. So, you're minus one, Dean. He's looking better. Anyone watching, it is 6-1. 6-1. But anything can happen. Rule change. Anything can happen. Number 8. What colour is the handle of the Guru Super Fine Bait Drill? Dean?
Red.
Incorrect. The Super Fine Bait Drill.
Oh, bait drill. I was screaming, Dean. I didn't hear the drill bit. I thought it was just like bait needle. As soon as you said bait, I thought it was just going to be needle. Oh.
I'm going to say purple.
It's correct, Will.
It blacks the...
The hair, the gated hair. One, isn't it?
Yeah.
I
didn't even hear drill.
Yeah, drill.
I wouldn't have known that anyway.
Good knowledge, that, Will. I'll tell you what, every product question you've got right, I don't think you've got a product question wrong.
Guru geek.
Number 9. This is more tailored towards you now. I think you're going to get this straight away.
You're just pointing at the laptop. Are you talking to me?
You. You're left of my screen.
Tailored towards you. Which one? Everyone watching this thinks it's tailored towards them.
Number 9. What is the largest lake in England?
Dean. Windermere.
That is correct. Well done, Dean.
Dino, wouldn't have had it close.
Well, it's 10.5 miles long, 1 mile wide, and 220 foot deep.
I just need 12 more geography questions now.
Number 10, boys. Santiago is the capital city of which country? Santiago.
Is not 100% sure.
Capital
no,
city.
I'm not even. I've got 2 rattling around in the old egg. I kind of need to go for it, though, don't I?
I'll give you both a clue. Starts with C.
Dean.
One
of the things that was rattling around in my mind was Colombia. And so as soon as you said C, I thought I've got to go for Colombia, but I ain't got a clue.
It's incorrect. Good guess.
Is it a good guess, or are you just trying to make this absolute arse whooping a little easier.
Give Will a chance to steal it.
Say.
With the way Will's quiz has gone today, I think he's going to get this. I've just got a feeling.
Scott, I'm going to have a guess.
I'm going to have a guess.
I'll say Chile.
That is correct, Will.
That is a proper guess.
Oh, God.
Oh. We're at number
11.
Just to let you boys know, you are fighting for the coveted Guru Knockout Quiz Trophy.
Oh, there's a trophy at hand.
Thank you.
I thought I'd show you it halfway through.
If you'd have done that 20 minutes ago, I'd have brought me
A. I'm going to get it engraved and everything. What is the name of Boris Johnson's father?
Will. Stanley.
Mr. Johnson.
Stanley.
That is correct, Will. Well done, mate. Famously featured in I'm a Celebrity 2 years ago.
And he's been on Gogglebox. Celebrity Gogglebox.
He couldn't have been famously featured on I'm a Celebrity two years ago. I'd never heard of him. Well, I've seen him, but I don't know his name.
Number 12.
Sore loser now.
Come on.
The uppity Macey's coming out.
What are the numbers of the smallest and the largest Fusion EVA luggage items in the Guru range? So I need the smallest number and the highest number.
Will? 100 and 800.
That is incorrect, Will. Good guess. Dean, this is a big chance for you to steal it.
I thought it was 150 and 800.
That is incorrect. It's 110 and 800.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, 110.
Ooh, good guess.
Who said 110? 150 or 100 is such a much better round number.
Pem and Rooney.
There you go. Both of them I whooped.
Yeah, you did actually.
Oh, there's my contract gone.
Number 13. Name the first Italian football manager to win the Premier League title.
Will. I'm going to go Roberto Mancini, is it, or Mancini?
That is incorrect. Good guess. Very good guess. Man City manager.
I don't know if this guy's even Italian. Fabrizio. Sounds Italian, doesn't it? Fabrizio Ravanelli or something like that, I don't know.
Yeah, I reckon you mean Ranieri.
Is it Fabrizio Ranieri?
No, it's Claudio Ranieri.
I don't know. I've just got two names and put them together.
Trying to think Fabrizio.
One's Dutch and one's Italian.
It is Carlo. Carlo Ancelotti, the Chelsea manager.
Chelsea, yeah.
Unlucky lads, unlucky.
I didn't know he won it with Chelsea, to be honest.
Yeah, he won it with Chelsea, yeah. Number 14, I need your pen and paper. This is a British record question.
Well, I haven't as close as the last one.
It's decathlon, I'm all over it.
What is the British record for a golden off? I need your answers in pounds and ounces, boys. Give you 5 seconds and then I'll count you down. Right, 3, 2, 1, show me. The answer to that question is 8 pounds 5 ounces. So well done, Dean. You get that question. Very good. Very good. Caught by, it's actually a joint record holder. They caught Michael Wilkinson and Lawrence King.
Oh, Lawrence. He's a mate of mine. Lawrence. Of course, he equaled the British record, didn't he?
Yeah. Do you know what's surprising? How many of them British records are joint? It's unbelievable. There's literally like 10 joint British records, like, have caught like 10 years apart from different stretches. Weird.
The chap one's a joint record as well.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, yeah.
Mercer's Park and River Lee, I think, yeah.
You and who else, Dean?
£9.
Won't be having any chubs after this quiz. No. Not the wind out of yourselves.
15. Oh. Which famous businessman announced he is going to be a father again at age 89?
Dean.
Dean?
Just going to go Alan Sugar because I need a point.
It's incorrect, unfortunately.
He can't be 80 years old either, can he?
89, this fella.
89.
Fair play to him.
I've not even got a guess.
It is
not that old.
Bernie Eccleston, the former CEO of Formula One.
I wonder if it's his own.
16. Come on, Dino. Come on.
Bernie
Eccleston.
He must have lived a right old life, though, hasn't he?
Oh, yeah, I bet.
Stories.
Travelling about like that.
16. A clownfish has what three colours on its body? Dean?
Black, yellow and white.
Incorrect.
Oh, don't say orange.
Yeah, I was going to say orange. Black and white.
Oh, black, orange and white. Oh, no.
Nemo.
Peter.
Nemo. Oh,
Nemo. What's Nemo?
No, Nemo's black, orange and white.
Yeah, you're thinking of Dory.
This lives in an anemone.
I'm not going to give Will that point because you said orange. So I'm going to cancel that.
No, don't do that. We'll earn that point. It's a 2-point swing. It's fine. I'm gonna make sure I use them as live bait for my perch fishing. Now.
Will, I am going to give you that one. I am going to. It's only fair.
It's a 2-point swing then, isn't it?
Yeah, unfortunately, Dean.
So what am I, -4?
-3.
I've got two questions, actually. Have I got two questions right?
You've got the £8.5 off one right, and you got the Windermere correct.
Okay. So I've done exceptionally well to still be -3.
Number 17. Last four questions of the knockout quiz.
The championship rounds, these are they worth triple, aren't they?
Yeah, let's count these as 5 each.
5 points each.
No, can't do that. The Allianz Arena is home to which football team? Allianz Arena. Give you both a clue.
Not football questions here, boys. I hate football.
Only two football questions. It's a German football team.
Well, I'm going to say Bayern Munich, the only one I really know.
That is correct, Will. Number 18. This is an interesting one. Spell my last name correctly.
I can't even say your last name correctly.
Say it. We write it down. I can't even spell at the best of times. Never mind your name. How do you spell that?
Have you not noticed for the last couple of years I call you Frankie G?
I have noticed. But I thought you'd have known by now. How many times have you seen my phone? Seen me pop up on your phone or Facebook or something? Ah, Frankie Giannincelli. That's a big clue. Have a guess.
Laugh too much. I'm not going to read it.
Is this the closest wins, is it?
No, it wasn't. It was just literally the first person to give it a go. Will's give it a go.
Yeah, it should be a closest wins, because that's not even a word. You just put letters.
That's a password, not a surname. It's incorrect, that, Will.
I was going to put underscores and hashtag in it.
Actually, two letters are only wrong on that. Will.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, really good guess. Dean, give it a go. Go on. This could be a shift.
Frankie.
This could be a shift.
Actually, I can't even, mate, I don't know your second name. When Matt G had the Instagram takeover, my question was, can you teach me how to pronounce Frankie G's surname? Yeah,
that's the time I learned how to say it.
Well, we've been in lockdown. I haven't known. He hasn't taught me.
Giannoncelli is my name. Giannoncelli. My actual first name is Francesco. Everyone watching. Bit of knowledge for you there. Francesco Giannoncelli.
Francesco.
My middle names are Antonio and David.
Francesco Giannoncelli.
Oh, I'm really disappointed. Really disappointed in you.
I'm the one that's 13, 15 points down or whatever.
We've only got two questions left. I think we've got our winner, but we'll play the two questions.
Yeah, see it out. You never know. I might finish in style.
Number 19. How many metres of PVA comes with the speed mesh system?
Dean? Five.
Incorrect. Good guess. Will is usually bang on with these questions.
Yeah, I don't know. I've never fished PVA bag ever. I'd say 25. No. As a proper guess.
7 meters. Dean, you were really close.
Oh, is that 10 points for a closest answer?
Yeah, it's 12-point shift, days. That, Dean.
Will, you're on -6 and I'm on 19.
Right, this last question is worth 20 points, lads. Only kidding. Number 20, final question to the knockout quiz. Thank God, to be honest, because I cannot think of any more quiz questions. It's done my head in now. Oh, I've really enjoyed it, though.
I've enjoyed it, to be fair. Today's been a bit of a ball ache. I told you, didn't I? What did I say? What did I say 15, 20 minutes ago? When you guessed Grayling and pulled it out of the air, I was like, that is it. I'm done.
Great way to start the quiz, that, wasn't it? Fair play.
Absolute blinder.
Final question. Closest wins. I need your pen and paper up. Always like to finish on a closest wins for the final one. In which year did the first McDonald's restaurant open in the United Kingdom? Need the year. I'll give you 5 seconds. Three, two, one, show me, boys.
Well, I did have 19-8. I was just deciding whether to put one or two, so I put 18.
The answer to that question is 1974. So, Dean, well done, mate. Good guess. Good guess. Dean gets that question correct. So, the final scores on the doors. Dean, unfortunately, you scored -2.
Really?
Yeah.
Minus 2. About breaking records, me.
Man, if you're going to go out, you may as well go out in style. And Will, you are the champion to the Guru Knockout Quiz. You've scored 11 points. Congratulations, mate. Worthy winner. Worthy winner. Done really well.
If that actually was a boxing match, that was a very much one-sided beating, wasn't it?
Or a first-round knockout.
If I got in the ring with you, it'd be a one-sided beating. Not mine. You'd be able to give me a kick in then.
Well done, boys. I really enjoyed that overall. Love the quiz. The great little series. Hope everyone watching has enjoyed it as well. Kept you entertained in this isolation time. It's all a bit of fun. Really enjoyed it. Loved your company. Thank you, boys.
Lovely. Thank you, Frankie.
Well done, mate. Well done, Will.
Well done, Will. Well done, Dean. Thank you very much. That's a wrap.